Joining us now is Texas Congressman Louie Gohmert. And back with us is the author of Defeating Jihad, The Winnable War, Dr. Sebastian Gorka. Gentlemen, thanks so much for joining us on this subject.
So great to be with you.
Pleasure to see you. Unbelievable today, these developments.
I just keep coming back to this. Thank God Donald Trump got elected, or we would really be in trouble. So I've talked to a number of colleagues. I've got a bill that hopefully will be drafted by Friday anyway. Two things. One, we don't give a dime to the UN until they rescind that resolution. And people are saying, oh, they'll never do that. Fine. They don't need our help to be anti-Semitic. And then the other is to prevent even one dime, making it a crime, to use any government money to recognize Palestine mm-hmm. as an independent country or state. Because that's what I keep hearing is going to be the next shoe to drop. This administration, Kimberly, it reminds me of one of my elementary school teachers. Out of six teachers, one loved bullies. And she always supported the bullies over the victims. And that's what this administration does. Look at it. Who have they given more money than anybody?
Right.
Iran, the largest supporter of terrorism. And then you look at who they're supporting in this. The Palestinians that have wreaked havoc. And as people have said over and over, there's only one place where Muslims have complete freedom in the Middle East. And it's Israel. So they're our friends, and this is an outrage, but it is so consistent with this. And, you know, these guys, you listen to Kerry, he lied when he talked about Genghis Khan. He lied when he threw somebody else's medals over in the White House. He's lied over and over again. The State Department lied about the attack at Benghazi being about a video. Mm-hmm. And now they're misrepresenting once again what's going on there. And we've got to stand up for Israel. This is such an outrage.
And undermining Israel, our key ally. Yep.